Kung may napag-usapan na ba kayo ni Senate President Koko Pimentel na magiging pagbabago sa Senate leadership once na siyempre filing na ng certificate of candidacy?
What I can say is that nung araw na pinag-uusapan namin ang Senate leadership at the start of the 17th Congress, napag-usapan na namin yan. Na dumaan sa usapan namin yan na perhaps we can talk about it again before the filing of the certificate of candidacy. Parang something to that effect. Mm-hmm. Yung mga ibang kasama namin during that time were asking me to seek the Senate presidency. Mm-hmm. But because we wanted a smooth relationship, although independent, we wanted a party mate of the president to lead the Senate.
So open kayo, sir. Just in case na majority ang consensus, kayo ang sumunod ng Senate President.
Well, I'm open to that if they will offer it or they will give it to me. Sino naman ako para tumanggi?